Alright, we're playing some Red Dead Redemption. Let's get Kimber in the party because he's not joining this mechanism.
Wonder how many serial criminals I've let pay off their debt with cold cash.
You do? I don't know. But anyway. So I'm at the post office and I just picked
I
up
want to
some
move to Blackwater for years.
mail.
Boomertown.
My
I
friend,
tried
I
to
need to
lie.
talk to you urgently
I was
about a
next
business
to a lake.
proposition. A
Wouldn't
good
have
one this
blood.
time, I promise. Fit my latrine saddle idea. If I ever mention that, because I have finally found a loan ticket, something lucrative, and almost admit, by my standards, that plays to both our strengths. I don't want to put too much in writing, so I'll explain further when I see you. I have gone into town. Pick up a few bits and pieces. Can you meet me at the general store there as soon as possible? Please hurry. Trust me when I say this is an opportunity you won't want to pass up.
Some fellas have been coming through
Okay.
town claiming they're shipping pop over to Sam's store. Oh boy, that car smell like moonshine so strong I had a coughing fit.
Where is Kimber?
For letters and bounties, you'll want the other clerk.
Why, what do you do? Stranger.
Ah, Alden told me all about you. A fellow man in need of encouragement. Hector Barlow, you'll find me between here and a few other
Oh, yeah.
spots on the line. Rest assured, I will give help to any brother of mine in need of it. Now let's see what work I got. You after some money? Huh?
Oh, that's cool. You can get missions from this guy at the post office.
Now, if you'd excuse me.
I can hear you. Clearer than ever, in fact. Alright, well, I went to the post office and I got my mail. I feel like it's a game we'll play a bunch of, and then when it leaves PS Plus, we'll be done with it. I don't know what you've been, I don't know what you've been doing, but like I haven't done anything that's even brought me to people. I've never seen a single person, and I'm set on defense. Maybe you gotta set yourself to defense. It is time we talk. I mean, there should already be a camp on your map somewhere. Well, then you probably need to do that quest for that person to get the cap. Yeah, and then the last one, they say, oh, now go to your camp and talk with the guy there. And you never went to your camp to talk to the, with the guy there? It's a blue icon on the map. It's time we talk. I'll see you and only you. I'm gonna go to the theater, Ruller, Custer Street, Saint Denis. This is not for you, not one person. And I mean, I assumed it would be in the same place as mine. But. Please? Yeah, a couple letters and a whole bunch of what are these telegrams. A new source of employment. Alright, all of these. Yeah, some solo work. Right now we're looking at the details. Okay, so these are solo jobs. The telegrams also seem to be missions or something. That's interesting, I still got a ton of missions on that. Oh, there's some co-op jobs, hired guns. Okay, interesting. Those are all missions and stuff. I see you. You turned invisible for some reason. Why are you invisible? Really? Why? Maybe because we're defensive now? Is there a way for me to join my posse? Form a posse. Temporary embed only. Great Plains. Form a posse. Posse members. Invite posse. You. Alright, there we go. I'm not invisible anymore. Maybe you weren't defensive at the time. Is that something you just changed, or...? Weird. And again, I've never been bothered by any... people at all. Where's my horse? Oh, it's down there. You're horsey. Oh, he's coming. Hey, buddy. So we're heading back to the camp, or something we still need here? Nice. How long do we have? Okay, do you want to try to do this Horley quest, or...? Ooh, we can play poker in the saloon. Do you have the quest for Horley? Right in front of you here? On the map, I have an HY on my map. Right in the town. You don't have an HY on your map? Move yourself at once. Hazel Grace, hey, how's your day going? It's going good, thank you. You have an HY on your map, so you must have gone to the camp. I think when you went to my camp, it counted as your camp too, and the guy probably was talking and you just ignored him. I think we show up at camp, he just says stuff to you, and then... No, not even that guy playing that... That's the guy that was supposed to be talking. Weird. Then I don't know. Definitely a more chill game than... We're just living the life of a cowboy. Why not? Glowing, but I can't do anything with it. Okay.
Well. Who's that, Harley?
Do you see the cinematic now?
I said, who is that?
Oh, I'm seeing the cinematic right now.
Is that a good man? Is that a bad man? Is it the devil?
Maybe it's all of them at once.
Really?
There ain't no devil. There's no kindness neither.
You is always a...
I mean, I'm seeing you in my cinematic, which is crazy.
Mrs. LeClerc.
About as you'd expect.
I expect a lot. It's mighty bad business. LeClerc was a good man. A fine
nice.
Man.
That he was.
And probably took a second to load.
Well, that's their business.
Oh, that's the world's business. The world's business is kindness and gentleness and evil and brutality. What else is there, mister?
Well, there's a whole lot else besides. Like lust and greed and stupidity.
Oh, Mr. Jones is stupid. Oh, Jones is old. Oh, Jones has cooked himself in the sun. I know.
Get yourself something to eat.
There's fellas need help. Maybe this fella can help them.
Maybe. They're on the run.
That ain't my business. My business is...
Yummy. Did you just eat a piece of poo?
That's my business.
Well, they certainly need money.
Yeah, there's always money. Money for them is good, and money for them is not so good.
It's funny we're both in the cinematic. I like it.
Maybe they could first go see the sheriffs and see what work is afoot. I reckon, for now at least, we might as well try. The sheriff at Blackwater, he needs help. Not the fella that arrested you. That was the marshal. The police chief.
I can see you, Hazel. I'm trying to focus on the cinematic. No,
poor bastard is overrunning. And he don't want old Jones.
There's a couple other sheriffs that need help. A fella from Valentine, he's at the Painted Sky Ranch. Tumbleweed Sheriff's at the Tumbleweed Jail, and the Blackwater Sheriff, he's at Pike's Basin.
Maybe that'll show us what kind of fella this is. Go and pay them all a call. That's what I reckon.
Maybe. Yeah, I remember three of those sheriffs, so I'm not quite sure about anything else they're talking about. Alright. Visit each sheriff and continue your work for Horley. Okay. So he wants us to visit the sheriff. Oh, okay. Where are these sheriffs? Can you share me your personal Discord tag? No. Yeah, look, I have no idea where these sheriffs are that we're supposed to go talk to. Hector, Coker, Saloon, Barber, Sable, Fast Travel. So where are these sheriffs? Sheriff's Office. A bounty hunter role. Go to the Rhodes Sheriff's Office. It was Rhodes Sheriff's Office, one of them? Collector role. Or maybe that was if you want to become a sheriff. So where are the sheriffs we need? Stranger, that doesn't help. Do we remember the... God damn it, I wish I... Do you remember what they said, the sheriffs? Damn it. That was way too... Like, they... It's hard to understand what they're saying. This person was texting me. I have no idea what the fuck we're supposed to be doing right now. Where did they even go? Is it just me or were the people we were talking to completely disappeared? Like, their whole camp was here, and it's just gone. And I have no idea where we're supposed to go now. Because it does not show on the map. I guess you're supposed to listen and know that way, but I was not paying enough attention. I don't know. I cannot find anything that helps. Log. Log empty, that's fun. I have no tasks in the log. Yeah, there's nothing. Whatever we just got from him, it wasn't worth... Oh, maybe all those yellow things weren't on the map before, were they? Maybe just... Well, no, I think maybe it wasn't a quest, it opened up quests. Because, like, those yellow dots that are on the map, they weren't there before. The only yellow dot was the H.Y. Horley thing. They're kind of far away. If they are. I don't think we have time for that tonight. We're just going to have to head back to camp and worry about that another time. But yeah, I guess it opened up all those different quests. And I guess those are just quests we can get. We did a quest to open up more quests. Fun. Hey, how do you do? Did you? Well, that's fun. You killed your horse? Oh my god. Oh, something's happening here. What was that? I could have sworn someone shot at me. Oh, did I hear? Oh, okay. That's what I heard. I like heard the shot, and then my horse went eating. I was like, what? Bonding. Even locked rearing with this horse. Hold R1 and tap. R1 and tap. Oh, nice. Look at this. I can rear my horse now. Oh, you skinned a snake. That's cool. Might be able to sell it. Speaking of, my birds are gone. I guess they disappear when you log out. Boo. You ran it over, I think you killed it. Just shot it. I bonded with my horse, now I can rear back with him. Oh, left my posse. Why'd you leave my posse? Did you get disconnected? Kimber? Oh. Damn. Wonder what happened there. So what were you trying to tell me, Megan? Now would be the time. I'm not distracted. I don't think they're here anymore. Oh, you're back. It said you... Yeah, seems to be a PS4 issue. And now it's raining. Boy, I wish our camp had more to it. Wow. That dude's just sitting in the rain. Yeah, I was having issues as well with my internet, on my PS5. Like, playing Doom, it was constantly giving me these weird lag spikes. And finally, I connected it with an Ethernet cable, and that solved all my issues. So I think it's just PlayStation has really bad wireless adapters. Oh, he's not reading. He's sketching. That's cool. A lady. The guy who was playing music last night, he's now sketching a lady in his sketchbook. Oh, do I need to invite you again, or are you going to call it there? Damn. But you don't have much time left anyway, do you? So maybe we should just call it there. At least we got our mail. Yeah, it seems like a game we can just, like, do some missions on and probably be done with by the 15th. I guess I should just try a solo mission then. Oh yeah, I need to invite you again. Invite posse, what do we do? Friends, that's crazy. Does that work? Another one of those lightning storms. I did invite you to my party. Yeah. That was the only invite I had. There you go. Wait, the storm. What a storm. It sounds impressive too, in my headset. I'm gonna check the buildings over here. Is this the town we just came from? It seems closer. Oh, the church is locked. Damn. All these buildings are locked. Yeah, I think that is the town we came from. So it's not even that far from us. Oh, I increased my stamina by running. Oh, I see some, animals. Should I kill them? Oh, so. An American pronghorn doe. I'm gonna get a little closer, I'm gonna shoot in his head. Oh. And I heard, like, this game's so realistic with this kind of shit that, like, certain animals that are good at smelling, you need to approach them downwind so that, like, they don't smell you coming. Like, that is an attention to detail. Really? That is adorable. This game's so realistic. Oh, shit, I missed. I get it? I did it. I killed it. The poor thing. It was a cute little doe. So, you skin it first, then you take the horse. I didn't even bring my horse. I'm gonna have to carry it back to town. Get back to my camp. Oh, I can't carry the furs and the... Oh, I have to summon my horse then. Did you see it go running off from the camp? Or did it just disappear? When I summon my horse, does it go running off from the camp? Or did it just disappear? Oh, I thought you were at the camp. Oh. Oh. Just putting the stuff on my horse. Yeah. Obviously not now, but... obviously not now, it's with me. I was wondering if, like, when I called it, did it disappear from there, or did it run away realistically? Aww. I'm saying this game doesn't help your headache. Playing this game doesn't help your headache. Wow. It's kind of chill. Just you and the planes. Is that you over there? I like all the different slow speeds of walking. You can just enjoy the game that is you over there. What are you doing? Guess I'll go to the butcher and see what I can do with this. I had a nice little trot. There's so many different speeds you can go. You can walk normal, which is slow as fuck. You can go to slightly faster walk by holding X. You can double tap X and hold, double tap X and hold, and it'll go at like a nice trot. Or you can keep tapping X while start like sprinting. That was a big ass wagon. I wonder if we'll have a wagon one of these days. Man, I wonder if it would work like in Grand Theft Auto. In Grand Theft Auto, you take a taxi, so that you literally sit in the back seat. You can just like watch the scenery go by as it drives on the town. That'd be awesome. It looks like a carriage or something, just chilling in the back of the carriage. Oh, I see another player, Billy the Kid. He just passed me. Didn't seem to even look at me. He's gonna keep going. Billy the Kid doesn't want to hurt me. That's good. See, I've not had a problem. I don't know what you did to make people so angry. They came from behind. Thank God Billy the Kid isn't doing that to me. I'd be pissed. I'll probably kill him. Some elephants always well suited. You don't wanna. That's one way to attract attention. Have your weapon out. Alright, made it back to the butcher. Oh, another player's here. Oh, is that you? But how do you sell the stuff that's on the back of your horse? Slow down. Man, this horse does not want to slow down. Oh, or what is the slow down button? Huh. How do you sell the stuff on the horse? How do you sell the stuff on the horse? And what, is this on the list? I didn't see it on the list. Oops. Sorry. I'm so sorry. I didn't mean to. Wrong button. I hit R2 instead of L2. Now he's afraid of me. What do I do? I didn't shoot you, it's fine. Okay. Nothing. Huh. I didn't shoot him, I just shot near him. Ooh, there you go, the carcass. Yeah, they didn't show me the carcass last time. When I was here. Good. Nice. Poor hide. So it can be sold for 80 cents. Nice. I'm making money now. I can sell these feathers too. But they can also be used for crafting. Raven feather, sold for cash. Cooking, sold for cash. Sold for cash.
Okay.
Can be sold for cash.
Lucky this is popular, I'll come.
Okay. So it tells you which ones you can use for different things. Ooh, a horse cargo page, I didn't see that. Alright. Nice. Oh, the blood is still on my horse. I didn't realize the blood was gonna seep through. Oh yeah? That's funny. Like down here? You have paid your daily upkeep for the stables, okay. Let me feed my horse. Here you go, buddy. You like that? Good horse. He's a good horse. You're a good horse. I patted my horse. Oh! That made it feel better. Sorry, what are we up to? But you have to go soon? Hey. But you kind of love this game. It's a love-hate relationship, isn't it? It's alright, it's alright. You can get back to the camp first. Ah, oh, you're back. Good race. Oh, sorry. Oh, you said R1 stops them? Nope. Well, that was L1. There you go. That was stopped. Are you trying to hitch him? Hitching is over here. All I come to this game is taking care of your horse. This is definitely a horse girl's game. So you're not a horse girl, are you? You're not a horse girl, are you? Uh-huh. Do you have a horse? If you look at them with left L2 and then R1 does emote, and it's a different group of emotes, not head. Damn, Neo, no. No, there wasn't a lot of options, is there? You don't have a top one? That's all I have. That might have been the damn you. Yeah. So mean. Damn. Oh, look at that. Did we kill that thing? It was a deer. It, like, ran right into our camp. Should have put... unfortunately, I quick drew my pistol instead of my rifle. I already had it. I need a better rifle, that's what I need. How much money do I have now? $5. I wonder how much a rifle is. Holding left, one. Let's see, go through the cycle. You can always buy more shots at the general store. Oops. I almost aimed at you, sorry. Oops, I aimed at your horse. It won't let me shoot the horse, so it gave a no symbol. Alright, and then next time we play this, we'll do some missions and stuff. Sounds like fun. Alright. Wave. Hi. Uh-huh. Oh, telegrams are there. Bastard telegrams, you take. Some of these were sold, didn't they? Maybe they were in the letters. Alcide Rallure, Hestia, Saint Denis. I don't know where that is. The thing is, it doesn't tell you where that shit is. You just have to kind of figure it out for yourself, huh? Cray cray. That's so cray. Cray, cray, cray. Yeah, I think solo work. Alright, here, yeah, one horse deal. There's more. Rich picking. Sorry, one horse deal. I was gonna say, what does that do? Your contact sent you details of a prize raving the Exalted Emerald Branch. Steal the horse and move it to Josiah. So when you do missions, it makes you... I'm going to tell her that to the front of the description. This is as good a spot as any. Sit right here, buddy. Take care of yourself. I'll be right back. You don't have to kill them all.
Hold up! Identify yourself!
Who's that?
Oh shit. Motherfucker. Thank God I got my heart stopped for doing this. Suddenly have said something. Now I've actually got it. I'm surprised I'm not. Motherfucker. I got the food help with my health. I hit that guy so many times. God, there's so many of them at this ranch. Damn. Okay, still not dead. It's wild. What is the one though? That's a sheep. Okay, we're getting the fuck out of here. I just got shot that guy. Wild, how the stuff is breaking. God, this game is so good. Got a house over here. So you're gonna shoot your own calves? For the white Arabian horse, that's what we need, the white Arabian. That's the black one, that's the one, the black one. Be surprised, it's been pretty fun. Kentucky Saddler. Like, mine's a Kentucky Saddler. I don't know where I am anymore. They see me. I like the bat. Ah, that's a white horse. Okay. Well, that was about. Arabian, white Arabian, we found it. Oh. Oh. When the hat falls off, it's adorable. Okay, buddy, it's okay. How'd we go, though? Let's go. Oh. Oh, I thought I wanted it. Huh. Talk more than shut up, huh? Fuck, more of them showing up. Back door. Damn. That was my first time dead. Yeah, there's two lives. I forgot about that. It's okay, buddy. Oh. Even if I comment, where the fuck do I take it? Oh! The horse just killed me! Jesus, is that my last life now? I don't know where to even take the horse if I have it. Do I have to jump it over the fence? I don't think it's gonna want to do that. Pretty clear it doesn't want to leave that camp, that place. How did they even get it in there? Because there's no way in. Alright. Yeah, they're gonna have to jump it, and I don't know how to do that. Okay, look, you. You came towards me that time. Is wild. Okay, buddy. You don't have to be so scared. Why can't I just lead the horse? This is really difficult. Fuck it. Oh. Thank you. Yeah, we did it. Good job, Boris. Wow, you're amazing. Oh, wait. I did it. I broke the horse. I have to keep up. Good luck with that. Good. Here we gotta go. Where we're going, we don't need roads. Watch, there's a cliff here. Let's go off the cliff with the horse. Oh, wild horses. Wild horses couldn't bring me away. Don't tell me it's the boss. Okay,
yeah, just the person I was hoping to see. Ooh, that's a fine animal, all right. Good work.
Thanks.
Well, guess this is where we part ways, my friend. For now, anyway.
Oh, they got me some gold. They paid me in gold, not money. That's cool. Okay. That's weird. Did the Easter Egg Studio work for Horley yet? That's what it does. You gotta lose weight. Oh, cool. Yeah, I'm sure I'm gaining weight. I'm working out, running around a lot. Yay. Hey buddy. Good horse. Where are we headed to now? Back to our camp. Maybe we'll just end it there. Let's switch to Kingdom Hearts. Oh, I can go to town first. Where's the nearest town? Where am I again? I'm there. So the nearest town is Blackwater. I guess I'll go to Blackwater then. and do town stuff. Oh, there's poker at that next station. Who needs roads? Gobble, 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 the turkey. I'm here to play some poker. She's not everyone private party chat is active. Oh, okay. I can turn off party chat. You don't need to send in public grants, okay. Well, they're buying $25. Do I have $25? How much money do I have? $83, damn. Maybe we'll worry about poker another time. Our money's precious to us right now. We need to use that money for like clothes and stuff. I want to go buy some clothes. Where did you wander off to, huh? Far away. I wonder if it's easier to do it in the water. Oh, no button. Where are you going, buddy? I think he's angry at me for riding that other horse. You can tell. He's like, fine, I'll go somewhere else then. Try to go straight down. So fussy. Here's the way up. Sorry. I am so sorry. It's people, not that hot. Made it back to town. Or made it back to my camp. I need the town to be over here. Oh.
blazes, dude.
Hey, what's with you?
Was that a dog? I almost ran over that dog. I should kill the dog. See if they react negatively. Can you pet the dog? Yeah, you can. Blue tick cornhound. Aw. Who's a good doggy? Who's a good doggy? You're a good dog. You're a very good dog. So good. Such a good dog. That's sweet. Sorry, I kicked your bucket or something. I kicked that. That's all the carcass and the hide. This clothing guy right here.
Hello, welcome.
Hello, thank you. A tailor, browse catalog.
We have some new arrivals for the shop, all of exceptional quality.
Thank you. Let's see what we got here. The Zakateka. $40 to $50, damn. I don't have that kind of money. Let's look at our hat options here. $265 for a hat? Jesus.
I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence.
Six gold bars. $151. These are all way too rich for our taste. These are nothing cheaper. $101 for the hat, for the witch's hat. Damn.
I take pride in my selection.
Oh, this one, $68. Tribbly hat. Oh, and a Chumley hat. Black hat.
I only stock the
ammo jacket.
Buy from me, and you'll never be disappointed. A new hat can change your life, and all of mine will change it for the better.
$8, that's not reasonable. It looks awful.
Come now, don't doubt yourself.
That's fine. You make the calls here.
Looks excellent on you. Here's one.
So, what do you think? Wearing it out? No problem at all.
I'm not sure yet. Oh, sounds good. Give me a sec.
My, I really think it's perfect for you. We have styles for all persuasions, but I'm sure you'll look good in anything you choose. Let me know what I can do to help you leave here feeling good and looking great.
Alright, I'm back. This looks alright. No, no.
That's alright. Whatever you feel.
Whatever you feel.
I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence. Your hat says a lot about you. Make sure it says the right thing.
That looks alright. Not so bad. That's better than the top hat, anyway. Nice. That's the best option. Maybe that's the more expensive thing, like the tackle hat. 80 man buff. That's gross. Did it say it gave me $10 for being the first time I bought stuff? That's cool. Yeah, I think I made the right try.
People say us tailors all sound the same. But I find that rather offensive.
Yeah. These are all very expensive as well. That one's $72, but didn't even look very good. A Marshall jacket, Hartman jacket. Okay, yeah. Ooh, that does look nice. Nice black leather jacket. That's pretty good.
What color speaks to you?
Too expensive though. Leather jacket. Doesn't look too bad.
Now, what is your preferred color for this?
Doesn't look too bad at all, actually. Only $28.50, too. Pretty nice.
I get all sorts walking into this establishment.
Town market?
They all end up looking better when they walk out.
I'm sure. No.
Could I interest you in trying that one on?
No. I like that, definitely better. Excuse me. A sale on this shirt. Whoa. For free? Total price $30. Nope. Was $30 currently for sale for nothing, it says.
The finest fabrics for a comfortable and flattering fit.
Said it was on sale, but let's see what it is. Ooh. Laya. It's from $0, but yet. Only the white one's free.
All those shirts are reliable and comfortable.
Right, what I'm wearing. I was wearing before. I'll take free.
Come now, don't doubt yourself. That looks excellent on you.
Everyday shit. Oh, that's fancy.
These are the kinds of shirts that will last you a lifetime.
The best. I think I want a best. This is that jacket. Index, circle. Coats. One of those, the other one.
I only stop.
That one. I think I wanted the blue one. That was pretty good.
I have to say, that looks just fantastic on you.
I agree. Alright, now then. Pants. They're all on sale. Still too expensive. Oh, my clothes.
Oh, my man, if I had a dollar for it.
Depot pants, no. Overalls, no. This looks bad.
A pair of those will never let you down. I promise.
Don't make promises you can't keep, buddy.
There are a few colors you can go with for this one.
Kind of like that, actually. Probably the best option there.
What color speaks to you?
Yeah. I already have a set of pants, okay. Well, I don't think I need those.
I stand behind everything I sell in this place, so you can purchase with confidence.
Good to know. Tuxedo shoes.
My, I really think it's perfect for you.
I'm not so sure.
Now, what is your preferred color for this?
Perhaps.
Well, you won't know for sure until you try it on. What color speaks to you?
Riding gloves. Maybe. Have the money after.
That is a local favorite.
I do like that. Oh, is there a bow tie? I do like bow ties. Bow ties are cool. I like a bow tie. Bow tie, oh my god. There is a bow tie.
Well,
beautiful.
I can only take gold for that, I'm afraid.
Well. No. I don't want to buy a gold bar. And that already melts.
Please, peruse at your leisure. I carry only the finest items. That will require gold to purchase. Do you have some?
Do you have some? Well, I'll still get this one for now. And then eventually upgrade it to that when we have enough gold.
You might just be the best looking man in town wearing that.
Thank you. And the other gloves, why not? I thought I'd throw the other gloves that I could wear. Riding gloves, that's right. Black riding gloves.
You will look fantastic.
Fuck yeah. I think we're done here. Why, thank you, good sir.
I have plenty more great items.
I look much better now.
Thank you for coming.
Look how much better I look now. Damn.
What's it to be?
Nothing. Next on my way back to the camp,
right.
I guess.
I'm here most days.
Alright, have a good day. The laundry. Morning. Enlargements? What kind of enlargements? Penis enlargement? Hey there. Finish sniffing first. Aww. Okay, if you're busy. Through the forest. Here comes another one. Ooh, another one. Ooh, oh. You hurt yourself a bit there, but you're okay. Can't go off the cliff. A lockbox? Oh, oops. I hit the wrong button there. All two telegrams. I don't think it telegrams from here, can ya? Or even from the menus, apparently. Oh, you can pay off your bounty here and collect deliveries here. That's cool.
What are you after?
That's nice. And these photos are expensive. Ooh, a deluxe campfire. Wow, that's expensive. Wait, a dog? Oh my god, we have a dog? Oh, Labrador. All expensive. One day. They can change what he's wearing, that's cool. They've got to pay money. And demon. Hobo life.
Let me know if there's anything else you need.
Alright. Cool. Alright, that's what we'll call it. And then I'll do some Kingdom Hearts a little bit later, but first I'm gonna okay. I was gonna sit down, but that's great. Does it want me sitting down here? That's fair. There's no bedroll. That's it there, isn't it? Alright, have a good night. Good day. The blessing and prosper and may the force be with you.